makes the day begin. I've gotten used to hear him say good morning every day. His joys, his woes, his highs, his lows are second nature to me now. Like breathing out, breathing in. I'm very glad he's a man, and so easy to forget.